Hi guys, so Cabin Fever Defense. Now basically this is a challenge type map in a cabin. It's made by You Always Win. Now I'm not sure if this is You Always Win who have a YouTube channel or whether it's just a developer using that name for fun. Nevertheless, just downloaded the map. Let's try it out. So we'll just wait for this to load up. Now it did take a while to actually download, so almost 5 minutes. So I'm not sure if it's my internet connection. I didn't look at the size of the map, if I'm basically honest with you. But sometimes it doesn't matter. I've got over 3 terabytes of storage. So plenty enough time to play more maps. Don't let them in. Okay. Don't let them in. You always win. So it is. So right. So basically, You Always Win is a YouTube channel that do zombie maps. We've got a zombie counter. Double tap. Do we need power? Let's try to activate trap. Okay. Trap again. Can I go through here? Yeah. Okay. So I'm not allowed to let them in. So basically, it's, I wonder if it's like a four. Ooh. Press and hold to summon rescue. Right, so that's the Bible ending. Oh, got the weevil. It's the main weapon. That's unusual. I'm not going to complain. Thank you very much. So, get rid of them. So, I am not allowed to let them in. Does that mean I don't need to... Does that mean I don't let them through this line here? Or is that part of the trap? I don't know. The thing is, if I don't let them in... Do I... Oh. 5 second break. Okay. If I don't let them in, I don't get any perks. It's in power-ups. So I'm a little bit unsure. So I've got a trap. Okay. Spawn a power-up, 1,000. Oh, ah, right. Okay, brilliant. Brilliant. Okay, so that makes perfect sense. Speed cola. What's this? Oh, someone's playing with magic. It's obviously to do... I wonder if it is to do with... that looks very similar to what I saw in Shadows of Evil. Maybe. What's that one? Mule kick. The box. So, I suppose then, I think the map's probably right. Let's go back down. So, I'm assuming I don't need to let them through here. If I do let them in, I could be in trouble. And it could be game over. Where are they? And it could be game over, to which, if I need a power-up, I could potentially... Oh, look at this. I've got no other gun. This is the only weapon I've been granted. Yeah, 30 second break again. 1,500 points. So, tell you what, let's go to the... There's no wall guns. Punch. Let's try the box. May as well try our luck. We've got nothing more to lose. Ray gun, thank you very much. Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. So if I get enough points, who the hell are you guys? If I get enough points, I can probably just get what I want. So that could be either a nuke, insta kill, max ammo, points, carpenter. Let's save the ray gun for the time being. Activate a trap. So what does that entail? Does that do something to the windows? I'm going to be a little bit worried if I can't do this. Right. I suppose really ought to do these up. Because if I get caught out here and they end up coming in, I'm going to guess it's game over for me. Oh, that was a bit close. I definitely do not want them in. Let's try the... There we go. 30 second break is more than enough. I think that's probably too long, and it is actually a very small map. So for the size of the map, for the size of the map. It's actually quite a big download. Okay, I don't really think I need anything else. Speed cola. No jug there. I guess there was no jug. Didn't see a jug. Mystery box? Mule kick. Unless I left it down here. That's the double tap. So I don't. Oh, hang on. Jug. Okay, there's a jug. God. I've gone back to the hammerhead earphones. The bloody sound effects on this are quite good. And no quick revive, interestingly. I haven't seen quick revive. That's probably been replaced with mule kick. Okay. Tell you what, let's just try and take care of these. This would be definitely much better as a co-op, I think. I think definitely as a co-op, we'd be a lot more... Oh, sugar! Oh, sugar! Ah! No! Whoa! Bloody hell!
Is it betrayal for me to like this increase in earning power?
That was not good. That was not good at all. Let's see if this bloody window's done up. Now I see the point of the 30 seconds, because if I need these... If I do need these windows done back up. So, if they cross here, that must be it. That must be the end of the game. I've got enough ammo for the time being. Let's get root beer. Probably help with the killing. I am tempted. I'll tell you what, we'll try it. Right, recharging. Instant kill. Okay. Right, let's go down.
Instant kill.
A quick death is more than they deserve.
Throw a grenade or two. I think this will be more handy in the later rounds. But at least we know we've got that option for 1,000 points. If we get enough points, we should be okay. If we don't, then we're definitely in trouble. We're definitely not playing the game right. Oops. Where are you? I've got to say, I love the zombies. I'm just going to say, I love the zombies, but... Now, I'm not sure I do. I do think this would definitely be easier. I'll tell you what, I'm a bit concerned about the ammo there, so let's see if we can get another gun. If not, we'll do a... Oh, okay. Haymaker. That will do for the time being. Don't want to use all my points up. I'm curious about the traps, whether I should activate a trap. Is it 1,000 per side, or does it activate... Does it activate in here? So does it do all the windows? I'm not sure. Don't know at the moment. I think we'll have to... If we get enough points, we'll give it a try. I can hear someone coming in. This is definitely going to be a tricky one. And definitely with the ray gun, if I get splattered. I don't think I'm going to survive much here. Such a shame, because it'd probably be better. It'd be probably better if we could let them in. I think the challenge is actually keeping them out, but trying to survive in this cabin would be easier said than done. I mean, good. Three. Max ammo. Max ammo, indeed. So let's, that is interesting.
It is most generous.
So if the zombies cross over, is that going to be the end of the game? 41,000. I thought that was... God, I didn't realise it was that high. So I am going to need some serious ammo for this. Let's find another gun. Give me a PP. No? Okay, that'll do. Argos is right. This is actually quite a good gun. If we get enough points, I'll tell you what, if we get enough points, I will activate one of the, I'll activate one of these traps, and then we can work out what's going on. Serious. Oops. This is not good. Not good. Definitely not good. We've got 14 stalkers left. Ah! Don't let them in, it said. Jeez. Come on, come on, come on. Take your time. I'm now wondering that if they cross the red line, is that game over? Is that going to cause an issue? So maybe, maybe, can I get them to stay on this side? If I can get them down here. Where are they? Okay. Whoa. So I didn't get a drop, and he almost went over the line. So I do need to be careful. Definitely need to be careful on this. And I think I will need... swap that. Not keen on this gun. Oh, thunder gun. That'll do. That will definitely do. And if we could pack a punch it, that would be even bloody better. Just seems a shame you've got all this space and I've got to stay at the bloody window. Tell you what, let's activate a trap. Let's see what it does. Ah, okay. Right, so it's the other side. So it's here. Okay, now I get it. Now I get it. Yeah, in case you're wondering, I am just blowing the living daylights out of him at the moment. Don't know why. Where are they? One, two, three, four. There we go. One more, three more. Can we do this? Can we just... What's he doing? So no drop again. Man. Sorry. I couldn't be bothered to wait. I'm just going to go ahead. If he gets around 10, that's good enough for me. There's no point. There is no point at the moment. Getting anything else. I don't have enough points. I could go to the box. We could pack a punch this. We definitely need, I think if we use that, we need speed cola for sure. I don't think we need jug. I don't think we need jug. But I found the later rounds. This needs activating. That needs activating. And then we can take care of the zombies in front. Trouble is they're coming from every angle. Apart from the angle that I want them to come in, which is here. Oh.
You monsters underestimate angry Russians.
I definitely need to get this pack-a-punched, I think. Oops. Ah! Oh, sugar! Oh, sugar! Bloody hell. Bloody hell. That was close. That was bloody close. My goodness. I was not concentrating on that at all. Jug. Let's get jug. Okay, cool. 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 That's pretty good for us. Okay. Don't. Again, we've got no war weapons. Spawn a. Ah, brilliant. Okay, that too. That's good enough for me. Will it take care of all the stalkers? Let's find out.
Do not worry, old pigs. I have enough bullets to go around.
I am just going to try and aim for anything and everything. So in case they're coming at the side, which they are. Yep. Yeah, sorry. I am making a mess. I am making an absolute pig's ear of this lot.
Fist of fury, hell pigs!
Go over here. They must not cross. I think they shouldn't cross the line. I think that's the key here. So I'm sticking to that. Obviously, if the game ends, we know why. Got three more left. If I stay here, get rid of him. Listen. Okay, I've got to try and somehow. Wait until the last minute. Yep. Oh, it's a shame about the first, second round now. There you go.
Good. The sooner they die, the happier I will be.
And it's actually really good to have the voices of the characters that you're meant to be playing. So in my case, I'm Nikolai, and he loves vodka. Oh, what's that? Just bounced. At least we know that now that Nikolai speaks, at least we know that he's obviously not very happy when the ray gun goes off. As you can well and truly hear. By the way, I've still not played Infinity Warfare. I still have not touched the game. I should touch it, and do you know what? I think I'm like the other DLC's out. The other DLC is out now, so I will look at the game at some point in the future. Just not right now.
Now this is
I don't think.
Yeah.
Right. 4,000. Oh, sugar. 4,000. I really, really want to get this pack
punch.
I toil
for the benefit of us all. This is who I am.
If I get speed, which is upstairs, I think I'll tell you what. My strategy will be get him packer punched and then get speed if I get enough points. Let's do all these windows up. Yeah, I think that's the easiest option. But definitely, if you ever play this game, play it with multiplayer. Get two other people, because I think you're just going to find it so much easier. I think I am going to struggle now with the rounds. And obviously, the success of the ray gun is going to be limited. And I don't really want to go down if I can help it. Please don't. Oh, it's getting manic. I'm definitely going to start running out of ammo very, very soon.
You think strength in numbers will give advantage?
Okay, just keeping it calm. Three stalkers left. Definitely do with a double points here. Certainly isn't a normal challenge map. It's certainly got a little twist to it. But my biggest gripe is the fact we've got all this space and we're not doing anything about it. Right, okay, let's go and get pack punches. Nice camo, and see what we get, because my ray gun's getting quite low. Don't really want that. Okay. Oh, nuke. Okay. It's not what I wanted, but 39 stalkers left. Revisit these windows. Yeah, I can hear them. Yeah. There we go. That should take care of some of them.
Fire is good, but
how many have we lost?
I could do without smell of rotting
27
flesh.
Down to 23. Okay. Not great, but it's okay. But I definitely need a better gun. Now. What am I on? I can't even use the trap. Cannot even use the trap. So I am going to be stuck.
Do you feel my power? Or were you too busy screaming in agony?
Oh dear. Tell you what, sod it. Whoa. Okay. I had no choice. I had to use the packet, thunder gun. Now, what are we on, round 14? Let's see what we can get. If not, I'll try and. No, sorry. Okay, I'm gonna try this. Oh, recharging. Recharging? You're kidding me! You are kidding me, man! So I need a zombie to probably come through. I think I'm gonna use this up pretty damn quick. 29 left. Ah, double points.
My earning power is doubled at the
moment. Oh, sugar! Max ammo! Oh,
this
bloody hell.
Right.
Okay, let me do this.
Superior Russian strength.
Right. So I think I'm right in saying. Come on. Don't cross the red line. Jeez. Come on. Well, at least we've got max ammo, which is something. That's actually quite good. Oh, sugar. What did I just do? I just heard something. I don't know what I did. Say what I will do.
Deconstruction of broken capitalist society. Simpler than explaining money-hungry wall.
Let's go over there. That's it. So I must have just picked this up because it wasn't planned. Okay. Plan of attack. Oh, something went boom. This is where I need speed, Cola. Definitely need speed.
I do not like this feeling.
Whoa. This is not good. I am now starting to panic. We only got 10 left. No drops. Throughout all of that, still no drops. But we have 9,000 points. There we go. I might let these try and come in, I think, just for the hell of it. I apologise for the 30 second delay. I can't do anything about that, even if you wanted me to, which I wouldn't do. Once I stay here, I should be okay. Yes, good. Now, shall I pack a punch? I probably won't pack a punch it yet. But I could do with something like the PPSH. Maybe something like that. Let's tell you what, spin the box. Just give it one hit and see how far. No, okay, done on that. Right. So what we'll do that and do that, which means I'm just concentrating on these ones here. I am probably wasting ammo doing this. I think my next goal is to try and get speed.
Hand in hand combat may soon be my
only
option.
Come on, this is not good. Yeah, I'm definitely running out now, so I need a max ammo.
I appear to be popular with the hell pigs. Now I have reason to be angry.
Double points.
It is rare for me to chase well, but needs must when survival is at stake.
Oh, sugar. Damn it. Ah, oh, you know what? That wasn't actually a bad game. I actually quite enjoyed the map with a bit of an odd twist, but it was actually okay. Just a shame that you had to stay in that one area. I think if you'd remove that, I think you've actually got a very good classic survival type map. So if you love the video, please give it a thumbs up. That's always appreciated. Any questions? Put them in the comment. Till next time, I'll see you on the next video.